All right, so since both of these terms have the same base, we can rewrite this like this. We write the base again, but then we just subtract the exponents, 5 minus 3. So that is 10 to the second power, which is right here, a. And we could have written it also as 100, which is standard form, a.